Yeah, don't shoot! Don't shoot, please! Yeah, I don't know anything. It was just a game, like any other. But one of them assholes just had to cheat. And he did pull first. Oh, what do I do now? What do I do? Hey, who is this? Did Kaliba send him? Could Bulber be taking the dough for himself? No, what do I do now? What do I do? I hope he don't shoot me. The bartender is supposed to leave. The bartender always leaves, yes? Yeah, he won't shoot me. No way he would.
To be talking to me like that, Vanya. Everybody used electricity before the war. Even your mother and father, whoever he might be. By the way, I do remember getting a hold of some canned food in the winter of 15th and visiting your mom. Ah, the things she would do for a can of meat. When were you born, son? Huh? Which month? I mean, you'd better shut your mouth because it's a grave sin for a child to speak against his father. Oh, you bastard. I'll show you.
Cut it out, you two. Do you forget where we are? What we are? Come on, start the fight now so that the demons can take us out like nothing. We are the Paladins. We are the warriors of faith. We are here on a holy mission. This is the most important day of my life, and you... What a disgrace. And a sin.
Look! The heretic!
Go away. It's no place for outsiders.
Look! They're coming! Here they are! Well, come at me! You won't take us over, you demons! Our demons!
Save us! Avert your anger from us and direct it at the servants of evil!
Come on! You will never triumph while our faith and his holy symbols are with us! God save us and shelter us from the eye of Satan and avert his poisonous breath, cold electricity from us, and shield us from the curse of technology brought about by that breath. Give us strength to carry thy word and thy will, and by thy will destroy Satan.